Okay, so there's the jump routine, and if I go up to BE all zeros, here's the program in battery back to NVRAM. Should be the end of the program, and the text should be sitting right there. Okay. And there's our jump instruction and where we're jumping. And if I run, there it is. Every time I tap the reset switch, it will run. But if I also do a shift tilde, it will respond to that too. Hellorld. Purely done from nothing but hand-toggled code. No monitor. Just a front panel.